Hey all, welcome to another quick help video, and today I'm going to show you where to go to change the language on your Hikvision intercom monitor. Okay, so lots of these sold around the world, and I'm sure people speak loads of different languages and want to have their own language, so let me show you where to go if you can understand me. Okay, so let's go settings here, and then on the right hand side we've got the cog icon here. Okay, so click on the cog icon, and then we have system language here on the left. Click on here, and then you just simply choose your language, guys. Okay, so you can see all the different languages you could choose from. Let's go through the whole list. Yeah, you got about 20 or so there. Okay, covers a fair amount. I don't know what some of those are, but they look interesting. And if you click on one, it's going to ask you to reboot the screen. I'm not going to do that, guys, because I might not be able to change it back. I can't speak that language. But there you go. That's where you guys change the language. And we've got lots more help videos on the screen, guys, on our playlist, on our channel. Please check them out and hopefully catch another one. Thank you. Goodbye.